stock new Western Cone Haze first generation LEDs. Unless somebody took over the design of them and make them now.